Hey, we have a fun Halloween treat. Jenny Norgard from Hy-Vee. She's a dietitian, and she's here now. And Jenny, you got all kinds of cool, healthful treats here.
I do. And you know, Halloween is a time for lots of candy, and that can be very scary for parents.
Yeah.
So what I brought today is a very nutritious recipe that's called a jack-o'-lantern smoothie. So I'm going to go ahead and have you get started.
Okay.
That is 3 containers of your light orange yogurt, which is a great source of calcium, lower in calories. Yes, go ahead and add in 1/4 cup of your frozen orange juice concentrate that has been thawed. And then I've got 1 banana, which is also a great source of fiber and very healthy. And then 1 can of your mandarin oranges.
So all kinds of good stuff.
Yes, and that is with your light syrup. So a very healthy and nutritious drink. You could add ice to add a little bit of slushy to it. And we'll just mix it up a little bit here. And you want to get that nice and creamy and mix it for a couple minutes. And then pour it into these glasses, which I've melted about 1 tablespoon of your semi-sweet chocolate chips and painted faces on the front. So that is fun for the kids to do. They could write their names, make jack-o'-lantern faces.
And then I'm also seeing boonanas here. Tell me about the boonanas.
Boonanas. You take 1/2 banana and lightly dip it in your white chocolate, roll it in a little bit of coconut, and add some raisins for the face. And also what's called a phantom pizza. And you make a individual pizza, use a cookie cutter for your Halloween shapes. And all of these recipes can be found in the Seasons Cookbook at Hy-Vee.
And you can get those every Hy-Vee right inside the door, correct?
Exactly.
Okay.
You can.
Jenny, thank you very much. We appreciate that. Now, we have had several emails asking about Beggar's Nights here in Central Iowa. You can see the complete list at kcci.com. Now, here's Cynthia.